First, we draw a curvy line around like this for the letter S, and a big circle for the letter O, just like this.